everybody. Nelson Late here with a few hints for the summer. It's starting to get really hot out there. And you may or may not know this, but there's several ways to cool your car right before you go in, especially in the really hot days. So one of the ways you're gonna do it, and I'm gonna use this Ford Focus as an example. Not all cars have this feature, but maybe you know about it, maybe you don't. But if you approach your car in a hot day and your car has been sitting in the sun all day, one way to cool off your car sooner is as you approach it, you hit the unlock button on your remote to unlock your doors, and then you hold the unlock button and your windows go down. All right, so that will start cooling off the car as you approach it. Then you get in the car, you turn it on with the AC on full blast, and I'll show you what you do next. All right, so it's a little noisy because the fan is at full blast, so we're going to bring it down because of the sound. But yeah, you pull the car, you put the AC on full blast, and if your car has this recycle button, you activate that as well. What that does is it recycles the inside of the car air first, so it cools off the car a lot quicker. So you drive the car with, you know, windows down for about a minute, and then you close your windows and you leave that setting. And max AC, if your car has it, also helps. And it really cools your car a lot faster. All right, that was also one of the hints for you to stay cool. Till next time. Bye.